Penguin's breath. I'm ruined. The relics are all gone. The papers are due today. Dellinger will never take me on now. Traveller, you've got to help me. I'm trying for an apprenticeship with Dellinger, the artificer. He gave me several relics to study. I was supposed to write a paper about each one. I started celebrating early. I have to finish writing and get those relics back. There's no way I can do both in the condition I'm in. Can you track down the relics for me while I finish my work? I've done all the research, I just have to get it written down. Oh, thank you, Traveller. The barkeeper at the Waxing Crescent Inn. I think his name was Duzaljar. He has one of them and can probably tell you where to look for the others. We have to get the relics back before Meldil makes an appearance. Let's see. I was given a quartz idol, a necklace, and an urn. Which do you want to know about? That one at least was easy. A claw necklace with Daedric runes. A holy relic of Hercene. One of the Bosmeri werewolf packs, if I had to guess. No idea how Dellinger got a hold of it. One of Dellinger's apprentices. The great mage is sending him to review my work. And if our first meeting was any judge, he's a thrice-damned stuck-up son of a... Anyway, it would be bad if the relics were missing. Let's see. It looks like it used to be some kind of Khajiit-y ritual icon. It was carved from a large piece of quartz, but time's worn it down. I think it dates back to the time of Mangin injury. I hope I'm right. That's the relic the barkeep has. That one, I'm still not sure of. It's clearly of Nord design, very old. And it has symbols on it relating to death in Sovngarde. I could hear whispers when I held it to my ear. Still trying to puzzle out the iconography. One of Dellinger's apprentices. The great mage is...
It's a little fuzzy, but I think I drank so much I couldn't pay my tab.
If I'm remembering it right, I said something like, this crappy quartz thing should cover it, Catman. I don't have a good excuse. I had quite a lot to drink. And I have to assume I gave away or sold the other relics like I did the quartz idol. Perhaps to some of the other patrons.
What is it?
Hello, hello. This one has tasty foods for the hungry. What can Duzal get you? Ha, that one. Yes, Duzaljar served the elf. He came, he drank, he sang. And at the end of the night, he couldn't pay his tab. Gave me a hunk of old quartz instead, he did. Why do you ask? Well, I don't know. Your friend did run up quite a tab. Perhaps you'd pay it off for him. Or perhaps you'd do old Duzaljar a favor instead. Such respect! I'm not used to that tending bar. Here, take your quartz. And tell that elf he's lucky to have a friend like you. He spent a lot of time talking to one of the mages from the guild. Darius, I think his name is. They were admiring an old urn together. I think Darius left with it, come to think. So he might be one to talk to. Good luck with that Darius fellow at the Mage's Guild. And of course, let me know if I can get you something.
Not surprising, really. With the fighting in Cyrodiil, the Imperials eat each other alive.
The Eight take this thing. Everyone's going to think I'm a thief. An incompetent thief! I won an urn off a wood elf last night in a game of cards. Turns out the blasted thing is cursed. I was deciphering some runes on the base when strange little wisps started to float out of it,
Now the wisps are carrying things back to the urn. Yes. Now every time I turn my back, more stuff appears. Will you help me out? I've enchanted a little crystal I think can capture the wisps, but I don't want anyone to see me. I think I'm in enough trouble as it is. I'll be happy to part with it. Just get near one of the wisps and point the crystal. The Arcano Matrix I've imbued into it should trap them for you. Once you've collected them up, come on back. I think you got them all. I haven't seen any wisps in a few minutes. The eight keep you, it's yours. Don't know why anyone would want the damn thing, or that other fob that silly elf was playing with. I did. He was pretty deep in his cups, and this Khajiiti girl came on to him strong, said she loved jewelry with claws. How handsome he was, you know. She talked him into giving her the necklace, and was gone before he even realized what he'd done. She's a local. Works some of the market stalls. Think her name's Koozie. You should be able to find her over in the marketplace, waiting on a job.
You're a strong one, aren't you? Koozie likes the strong ones. Oh, yes. Koozie remembers him. Kind of cute, but not very bright. And yes, he gave Koozie a claw necklace. Ugly, ugly. But she knew she could sell it. Oh, yes. Atreus, the merchant. He's always looking for ugly little relics, like that necklace. Koozie thinks he is gone already. He said something about going south, making for Hadron's caravan.
Curse every werewolf breathing! This is the last straw! I'm retiring. Werewolves happen, traveler. flea-ridden beast came out of nowhere, destroyed my cart, killed my men, and ran off with my goods. I'm only alive because I play dead. Everything! After the attack, some of them turned back into wood elves and went searching through my pack. Said they were looking for a totemic necklace. That damn claw bauble that Koozie sold me. Stupid cat. Never trust a smiling Khajiit. I'll be fine. They got my leg here, but Raw Ka isn't that far. I'll make it back on my own. This is it, though. I've survived my last caravan assault. I'm going to sell my stores and buy a nice quiet inn somewhere. I'm done. Yes, Weeping Wind Cave. It's east of Willow Grove. Sounds like they have a whole little werewolf pack there. Freaks. Stab them, traveler, or burn them, or whatever you do. Show them you can't cross Atreus Axilla and live.
Ah, my friend. So good to see you again. Now that my head is cleared, the writing's been going very well. How went the relic hunting? Now all that remains is to finish my last few paragraphs and go speak to Meldil. I'm sure he'll be annoyed with me, but with the relics in hand and my sterling prose, I'm sure this is the start of a brave new chapter in my life. All thanks to you.